G'day, tubers. Going out for a ride with a couple of mates. Sunday morning. Plan is we're going to meet up at service station in the bottom of the hills, ride up to York. That's the plan for today. I've got a new cover on the mic. I'm hoping that's going to cut out some of the wind noise that I've been getting through on the mic, so we're going to see if that works. We're trying different things, always trying different things. Start to find out after a while what works and what doesn't work. Hopefully I've got the camera angle right, got the sand right. Trouble is, you don't really know until you look back at the footage to see what you've got. Then you realise, oh, hang on, bugs hit the camera, splattered all over the lens cover, and now I can't, well, the lens, and now I can't really see the footage that well, so that's all wasted footage. So these are the joys of making videos. I like it. I like it because, I mean, it's creative, that's one. Two, I like it because I like to see what's going on and what I've been up to and share it with other people. See if I love a ride motorbikes. Hopefully other people enjoy looking at it. I know I look at other people's videos and enjoy looking at theirs, so who knows. Another vid, another story. I've been watching YouTube videos and they say story is king. It's the story of the blokes going for a ride on their Harleys up to, not all of them will have Harleys today. Bit of a ride out to York, have lunch, and then head back. That's going to be the plan. So the weather's looking pretty good. I don't think I can see a cloud in the sky. Right out here. Got plenty of fuel. Just check that then. And put together another video. Should be good. Nice day to be out on the bike. What I want to talk about today on the bike is just I don't know, I'm sure all other bikers acknowledge it, but you're just the freedom you get. It's a bit of a chill-out session in some ways. Nothing really to distract you, just you and the bike. I suppose that's one of the enjoyments that you get out of riding the bikes. Owning them, looking after them, mucking around with them, fun of riding them. Ability to go out there and have a cruise. It's kind of different to cruising in a car. So, I have said this on previous videos. I like bikes. I like push bikes. I like motorbikes. I mean, I like going for a ride in a push bike, but now I'm getting a bit longer in the teeth. Motorbikes is great because I don't have to do so much work and you can travel a lot further. Yeah. Pull up there and have a pull the pub. Cool. Get all the bikes. Got yours. Go. riding up the hill, heading out to York. Certainly got the weather for it. And it's about five of us riding, a couple of different bikes, a couple of different styles of bikes, a couple of different styles of riders. Just a group of blokes going out for a ride. You've got to enjoy it. Today I did a video, and that was on the five things I like about the diner. One of the things I should have added to that is going for a ride with a couple of mates. Well, it's clear to see. That's number six, because you get to enjoy your motorbike riding, then you get to share it with some friends, talk about your bikes, talk about your experiences, take the piss out of each other, have a laugh. You can't go wrong. On our way out to York, the weather's still looking sensational. It's not good, it's sensational. Hardly any wind, not a cloud in the sky. Everybody got a motorbike and this is the day to go out for a ride, that's for sure. I'm enjoying this. Shot of Mark's spot. Sort of blurs the picture a bit. I don't think the camera can handle it. Maybe I've got to put it on a different setting for the... I don't know. I'm not a camera. Different amount of frames per second. That'll help. K's and we're there. 10 that started it out. Still green. Crops haven't been harvested yet, but it's not far away from harvest time. It's a teacher brand starting to come in. Have a baby. No doubt there'll be plenty of bikes up here. York's a place to come ride to. It's just that right distance. Castle Hotel could be the go. No, we're looking for a place to park. Couple of babies and a bite to eat at the hotel in York. Now we're going to ride through to Beverly. This is quite a nice ride. This, I've done this ride before, but coming the other way. Yeah, it's nice to be out on the road. See what's happening. coming into Beverly now. They're passing quite a few of these cyclists. Gotta watch this when I move my head around. I get the camera caught on the Beverly. Place to sail. 5,600. Thank you. had it coming, but I think he got caught behind those cars.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, I think he knows where we're going.
Hey?
He knows where we're going.
Okay.